What's up, guys? So, it's been a while since I'm just trying to, you know, see kung lahat kayo magpa-participate since, you know, lahat tayo nandito sa mentoring, no? So, again, guys, I just want you to pass the assignment that I, you know, I always ask every time na nakakatapos kayo ng, you know, ng discussion dito sa ating Google Drive. No, nagsasabi naman ako na ipasa niyo yung assignment. So again, guys, ang assignment is hindi naman siya required, pero ito yung backtesting kasi to eh. Dito ko mapapatunayan kung talaga nag-aaral kayo and all that, okay? So, yeah, let's go to our first one. Okay? So, let's go. Okay. So, since na-check ko naman yung iba, okay? So, silver bullet entry yung kay Joshi, okay? So, kay Gonzales, no? Perfect, okay? I did check this one out. So, perfect. Okay? Kay Rap naman, still, good, okay? Lahat na pagbasa pag nagsabi ako ng good, ibig sabihin na dissect ko to isa-isa and that is at ease, okay? Ibig sabihin, continue mo lang yon, okay? So, continue mo lang yon. Now, yung kay Kevin naman, silver bullet niya on New York session, 5 handles, change of character, good, tape hit ng 11 PM, correct? Tignan natin, per valley gap, there you go. That's a good one, okay? Itong mga ganitong candle wick na ganyan, as long as na ito yung one, what you call about this one? These are blocks, okay? Ito yung magkakadikit na blocks. So, in that case, guys, kailangan nyo rin ito i-annotate, lagyan nyo rin yun ng mga blocks, okay? Extend that to the right, and guess what? Pwede nyo ilagay yung stop loss nyo below that one. And guess what? Yung ginawa dito ni Kevin is good, okay? So, 5 handles, take profit, correct, okay? So, tignan natin. Yeah, okay, good. 5 handle trade, correct. Now, next. Kay Josh naman ulit. So, silver bullet trade, Asia session. There you go. Per valley gap. There you go, break. Obvious run into a liquidity. Pwede nyo tumatawag as an obvious run into a liquidity kahit sobrang liit. And then, a break, a per valley gap, correct. Okay, that's I think that's not a 5 handle. I think that's a 6 or 7 handles. I don't know. But anyways, good. Okay. Trade using 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 in our mentoring program. Okay. Correct. Okay, to actually good to. Gusto ko din ilagay nyo rin yung ganito, guys. I want you to fill out like ano yung ginamit nyo. So, dito naman kay Rap Lester, no, ang ginamit niya daw is yung 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 na mentoring program natin. And guess what? Tingnan natin. After sell side liquidity taken, 10:41 PM, change of character shows in the per valley gap. Then I entered around 50% level of per valley gap. TP hit around 12 something. Take a look. There you go. Buy sell liquidity taken, correct. Per valley gap made from the what? Change of character or the break of structure. Let's see the next one. Well, perfect. Okay? So good. I think that's definitely that's not a 5 handle trade. So definitely that's a long trade, which is it will guarantee you around, I think this will get this will give you around at least 20 handles, okay? So, anyways, correct kay Lester. Okay, hindi nyo naman sinabi silver bullet to. So, this is not a silver bullet trade. Again, this is just a buy side liquidity and ginamit niya yung 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 na mentoring program natin in order to trade this one out. Okay, so which is good. Okay, so chinek ko na rin to. All goods na to. So, kay Rap naman ulit. Meron pa siyang trading London session using volume imbalance, TP hit. So, now let's see. There you go. Ginamit niya as support and resistance ang volume imbalance, which is correct. There you go. Perfect. Next. There you go. Okay, na-check na natin to. Okay, actually parang umulit tayo, no? But anyways, let's see. Ayan. Kay Kevin, strong bullet. Okay, there you go. Obvious run into a liquidity. Open above multiple times per valley gap. Correct. Next one. There you go. Good. 5 handles. 5 handle trade. So, this is what? A volume imbalance. Okay. Okay, so I just have an question regarding here. I cannot see a volume imbalance here. Yeah, maybe on a lower time frame or mas lower or higher time frame. I think this is on a higher time frame. Okay, I see. So that's correct. Kala ko nasa 1 minute eh. So there you go. Ano ginamit? Volume imbalance London. Actually, napaka-powerful ng volume imbalance natin kung titingnan ninyo, no? So all you need to do is alam nyo lang talaga dapat yung reason and yung you know, concept behind the volume imbalance, okay? So, hindi nyo basta-basta pwedeng gamitin yung volume imbalance, not until wala kayong enough knowledge or extensive knowledge when it comes to volume imbalance. Pero kayo guys, tignan nyo, nagagamit nyo naman siya, which is good. Okay, kay Rap, good luck, okay? That's volume imbalance trade, correct. London session, okay, there you go, correct. Okay, kay Dexter naman, okay. Silver Bullet, change of character shows around 10:24, fair value gap 10:25, entry hit at around 10:26, and TP hit around 10:15, okay. So, there you go, I saw it. There you go, perfect. 5 handle trade, there you go. So, now next, tingnan natin, fair value gap, volume imbalance, pinaghalo-halo na. Tingnan natin, a volume imbalance, correct. That will, ano nga ulit yun, sabi ko, sa volume imbalance, it will serve as your support and resistance. No? Nagiging support and resistance siya. And now, kung may fair value gap ka dito, pwede kang mag-long. And then, stop loss will be below the volume imbalance. Ayun ang pinaka the best, okay? Parang pinagpapatong mo siya. Next, silver bullet naman ni Joshi Gonzalez. Again, clear liquidity, change of character, and a fair value gap. Entered ng pre-silver bullet time, 9:24. Mm-hmm, good. Okay, actually gusto ko to. Okay, TP hit around 10:36 PM, 8 to 12 risk reward ratio. Fair value gap, right around here. Wow. That's a good one. That's a good one. Okay, that's a good one. Correct. Okay, so wala akong masabi, ang linis ng technical analysis mo. So, keep it up, okay? Gusto ko 'yan. So, that will be a check for me. Next, kay Kevin Silver Bullet 10 handles. Wow, this is a 10 handle trade. Is this a 10 handles? One. From the Yeah, that's a 10 handles. Correct. Wow, that's a good one. So, okay, good. Okay? At least, nakikita nyo na at na-annotate nyo na maigi. K-Rap naman, fair value gap, volume imbalance, 10:12, change of character, rejected multiple times in volume imbalance, TP hit around 10:14, New Year's session. Fair value gap. Nasaan yung volume imbalance? Ayun! Ito yung volume imbalance and rejected siya doon multiple times. Okay, good. Now, okay, so since na-check ko na yung mga assignment ninyo, guys, okay, na-check ko na yung mga assignment ninyo, please watch the other video, next one of this, kasi i-dedicate ko lang to para answering some of your questions and your assignment, okay? So again, guys, please submit your assignment. Kung meron kayo mga katanungan, let us know dito lang din, okay? So again, thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a great day so far, and please watch the next video. Peace out.